Doctor.
Thank you.
Unsuspecting enemies, lure your foes into deadly ambushes.
Tremendous pressure to regulate this plasmid business. There have been side effects, blindness, insanity, death. But what use is our ideology if it is not tested? The market does not respond like an infant, shrieking at the first sign of displeasure. The market is patient.
Just the plasmid blues, Mary. You just need to splicing. Before you know it, you'll be as bright as rain. Remember, a smart splicer is a happy splicer.
Notice? Just walks in here.
Welcome to the third.
Now that's all. Yeah, Market will come back, huh? Yeah, everything will be fine. Yeah, it'll all be fine.
I once bought a forest. The parasites claimed that the land belonged to God and demanded that I establish a public park there. Why? So the rabble could stand slack-jawed under the canopy and pretend that it was paradise earned. Congress moved to nationalize my forest. I burnt it to the ground. God did not plant the seeds of this Arcadia. I did.
The oxygen comes from the trees. No trees, no oxygen. I'm sure she's gonna want to save her trees. After all, she planted the damn thing.
My trees! It wasn't you, was it? No. Ryan. I think I've got a way to save the trees. It's a genetic vector that... Oh, look who I'm talking to. Could you find a sample of Rosa Gallica for me? Look in the grotto. I've got to keep working while there's time.
Come whining to me about market forces, and don't expect me to punish citizens for showing a little initiative. If you don't like what Fontaine is doing, well, I suggest you find a way to offer a better product.
had changed since I left Dr. Simon's office. It's like I don't even recognize Rapture no more. I hear they've been rounding up people in Paula Square. I asked Ryan how could he do such things to innocents. He said, innocents. If they haven't chosen to defend Rapture, they've chosen to side with Atlas and his bandits. So there are no innocents. There are heroes.
Rosa Gallica? What are you waiting for? An engraved invitation? Send it through the pneumo. Yes, this is perfect. Perfect. Come on up to my office. I'm letting you in now. I think I've got just the thing to put the green back in this forest. Steel? Paper towels, ink pots, witch hazel, chlorophyll solution, even my back issues of National Geographic. They're feathering their disgusting little shrines with it, I suppose. Sick bastards. I couldn't believe how much things had changed since I left Dr. Simon's office. It's like I don't even recognize Rapture no more. I hear they've been rounding up people in Paula Square. I asked Ryan how could he do such things to innocents. He said, innocents.